Vi kommer på. Det er nogen. Ja, vi kommer på. Se.
Oh, look at this.
How are you?
Hi, right
there. Hello. How are you?
All right, how are you?
Oh, good. Oh, no, what is it that we'll say up there? Well, see, up there we can take even more.
Suna.
Good night. I'm gonna go up there. Take a picture.
Lane, there was a bird here that I don't know if you can get. I took
you
it with my telephoto.
Picture. He's down here.
He's
it
right.
It's like a wood carving.
Oh, he's gone now.
No, there's two down there.
Oh. See, down on the end, it's most unusual. I don't know if you can bring it up on your camera or not. It has a real, I got a picture of it, but it has a very unusual head.
How? Right here?
The bar would have a lot more in my suitcase, but I ran out.
Isn't that gorgeous? Oh my God. You're really here. Aren't
I know.
You?
I'm so touched.
Hug anybody in here.
So there's Al Marie teaching the kids songs. Hello!
Hello! We're up here!
How do I get up there?
I come up here!
Very carefully.
Carefully, get here. Go inside the building. Go inside the building. Under our stairs.
Listen to their song.
I don't think they're supposed to know.
I'm home.
Yes. This is home.
not allowed. Not allowed to scare the poor monks.
Does that imply what I thought? Smile your uncandid camera.
It's just as evident as can be.
What?
Oh. I don't know.
Now that might,
why they call it grandmother, but.
Well, because that's like the honorable, you know, the elder female.
There's the female rock.
They painted this one for some reason, and they put things on sacred.
Oh, that's
too.
What all those...
So that might be... That's decorated with parrot flags in that for some reason. Because I thought there was a male phallic one. And
maybe that's it.
That must be...
Just like got that stuff on it. Now, all of these surrounding buildings are support buildings for the monastery?
Yes. There's a wall, or there used to be a wall, all the way around the monastery.
Yeah, it looks like it's coming.
And then there's also numerous farmers' houses and stuff out further. There used to be 6,000 monasteries here in Tibet. And
you can get yours? Does he have yours?
Mm. You have yours?
I didn't do it yet.
So, what can you tell us about this monastery? I didn't hear.
This monastery is called Gwangga Chedi Monastery. And it was built about 500 years ago. And before in this monastery there's about 2,000 monks. Nowadays there's about 44 monks living here.
Wow.
Yeah.
Well, it helps if you
Well, we have in Tibet, we have a 4 sects, Gelugpa, Kagyupa, Nyingmapa, and Sakyapa. So this monastery, Gwangga Chedi Monastery, is going through a Sakyapa sect. And this monastery was founded by the his lama, his name is called Sakya Kunga Namgyel.
Thank you.
Just a month. Just a month.
Here's the guy who has the group picture. He's got it. He ain't letting go of it. Gentlemen.
I gave him
Can you put your mom
here? Well, you want to picture just the mom?
Cheers! Cheers! Cheers!
That's awesome.